Neidhart and Hacksaw Butch Reed, and you've seen the very, very impressive combination, the new tag team combination on the scene of Mr. Wrestling 2 and Magnum TA. And we do have some time left in this hour, and matchmaker Grizzly Smith has arranged for the national tag team champions, the Road Warriors, to spend some time with us here. We've seen some great tag team action today. The Road Warriors are here with us today, and it looks like the tag team competition in Mid-South is really getting competitive.
Well, they've got a lot to offer here, but you're talking about two of the baddest cats walking earth, and that's me and Animal. You know, we didn't get these belts pushing baby buggies around. Let me tell you, you got some competition here, but it ain't stiff enough. Oh, they're big and they're bad, but we're the biggest and we're the baddest. You take a look at them 22-inch guns there. You don't even have to flex them to get 22 inches out of those. We're here, and we'll come back. We want to destroy everything in sight if anybody's foolish enough to get in the ring with us.
There's a tag team combination of Mr. Wrestling Number 2 and Magnum TA that looks to be some great competition, and they may want to go after these national heavyweight championship belts.
Hey, anybody who goes after these belts can come and try to take them. We've already dealt with 2. We've already dealt with Magnum. Now, we took care of the Briscoes. It doesn't matter who the tag team combination is, they want to come and try to take the belts from the Warriors. Just let them try to take them. These are our pride and joy. You know, we weren't at a little coffee party or anything winning these belts. We worked hard for these belts. And Hawk and I take too much pride to see these belts taken off our waist.
One thing you said, the competition in Mid-South is the greatest ever. I think it's getting better all the time. The tag team competition is getting better all the time.
That's because we're here.
The Road Warriors from Atlanta, the national tag team champions, a lot of tag team action, a lot of great tag teams in the Mid-South area. And, of course, next week, don't forget, you'll see Steve Dr. Death Williams will be here. Also, newcomer Dennis Condrey.